How to install a CPU in the motherboard CPU socket. Let's go! First, open the latch on your motherboard CPU socket. Grab your CPU and check where is the golden triangle. Align it with the triangle in the CPU socket, then gently drop it in. Then close the latch and you are good to go. This process is also applicable for Intel CPU and the new AMD 7000 series. This is a basic PC tutorials and this is